The National Rifle Association has called for additional regulations on bump stocks, a rapid-fire device used by the Las Vegas massacre gunmen. The group said, devices designed to allow semi-automatic rifles to function like fully automatic rifles should be subject to additional regulations. Republicans have said they would consider banning the tool, despite years of resisting any gun control.